symbol for the company is a penor. P.S. Save often. The escape key opens the menu. P.P.S. You can only save in certain areas. Ugh, my aching head. Why did I do last? What did I do last night? Okay, so how do I walk? Okay, so I walk with okay. My way is barred. Terrible. Guard. Hey, you're not supposed to be in here. Oh yeah, guy. Try to stop me. Kapow. Who is this man coming to my rescue? Well, if it isn't King of the World, Trump himself, in the flesh, Mr. 1%. I used to be. I don't know what I am anymore. Who are you? Don't you remember me, Trump? I was a man of the people, a populist like you, the voice of a new generation. Not ringing a bell. Where are you? Were you on the Apprentice? Did I fire you? No, nothing like that. In fact, we never really got to have our show. It would have been huge. I know I've seen these things. Am I supposed to remember you? My head is a bit lousy. Journey San Wasabi, okay. It's a play on Bernie Sanders. It's me, Trump. Gunny San Wasabi. Wasabi. Do you remember that? Oh my god, crazy Gunny. What are you doing here? You here for a rematch? God no, Trump. You're distracting me. I'm here to break you out. Break me out? Where am I? You don't know? This is a prison, Drunk. And... oh, you schmutz. Listen, I don't have time to explain. We have more important things to attend to. People to save. With you, I thought you hated me, Gurney. Your people said some nasty things. You were very nasty people. Very nasty. this is killing me. By the way, I'm recording this right before a long vacation. So, woohoo! Just shut up and listen, Drumpf. Hear me out. You came to Deshu City, looking for a friend, but she wasn't here. That's when they got you. Okay, so, what now? Listen, the beautiful eye, Ayun al-Jamila. His men, they grabbed you. You were looking for the former president of Deshu, right? Mademoiselle Le Pew? I think I got that right. Mary's Le Pew, am I right? Honestly, I can't remember. How do you know all this? I'm a freaking wizard, okay?
Now listen, we need to work together to get you out and rescue Hades. Can you do that? Huh? Please?
Okay, but don't try to be scared. I can't speak.
This is why I'm not allowed to have RPG games.
But don't try redistributing my wealth when my back is turned, you crazy old socialist.
Ha! You are very funny, my X-word leader. Now, puppets, let's go and jump the bars.
Gurney San Wasabi, the betrayed senator, joins the party. I like this guy. That's nudity. I think I might have to, you know, edit that out. If there's actual nudity in this game, I'm gonna... Yikes. Is it... That's what Bernie can do? Let's see if we can find a... Ooh, shovel. Are we gonna play Minecraft? Fizzy coils. Interesting. I don't think I'm gonna be able to come back here for a while, so I'm gonna have to go with this one. Ooh! Ooh, no.
Is that us? I thought you snuck in here, you bastard.
Oh, yo, this guy. No one saw me get in drunk. Be careful, something isn't right.
Huh? How'd you get in? Doesn't matter, let's give these guys a nap.
First battle of the game.
I love the sprite.
And I love the size of their sprites. That's one heck of an insult.
Thank you.
enemies in agility battle.
I think I'll do this one.
I think I'm still going to this one,
we always find it that good, but it's not enough to finish some fights. You gotta have more chutzpah, more mensch.
It seems
mensch is like, it's like the manifestation of manly pride in the corporeal realm. It's being a man.
I swear to God, I will end you! Listen, I have plenty of mensch for the both of us. Try using some of it now!
I do what I can. Anyway, if you use too much mensch, your MD or mensch points will be great. Maybe you try not to use all of your mensch. Maybe it will do, and not your habit. It's like items like diet, physique, taller can restore your mensch. Use them if you run low. Now let's finish these guys off and rescue the males that you want.
My mensch. Defense abilities and tools. AP 58 HP. PC 65 days for physical effect. Days a day physical effect. Jump is now as a priority. Purge the invaders.
Purge the invaders?
It's exactly no way we are here.
Or a master of perception, my less than presidential friend.
That's Erica, Gurney. You better start talking radio or things are gonna get real ugly. See your friend there, watch this.
Do the right thing. Rescue.
Oh, what? Oh, Ground, what the heck are you doing here?
Let's kill these guys so we can get back to the good stuff.
I think Lake was about to happen.
Ooh, no! Another 3v2.
Butcher. Jaded Jedi is engaged.
Bridge the nation of foreign nationals, death to all multi culture, single target.
Well, I figured it can't do no damage to the jihadists. Vanish.
Screw your wife. Or your doctor.
Scared woman.
Help me. Help me, Maylies.
Simone, my friend, Mancure.
I did not see that coming.
Now she's naked and dead.
A detached leg and pelvis floating in a pool of murky liquid. I don't know who wants to. I know what that means.
Fighting in Castellan and in a.
Oh my god.
Mates!
Jump, you are here. Wait. It's Melania. It's Melania, okay.
That's right, Shiga. I paid to rescue you. Just in the nick of time, it seems.
Hey, thanks to you, from the back, they washed the whole thing down.
What was that, Granny said?
Nothing at all.
We only just arrived. That thing that happened to your friend. Terrible, so sad.
Yes, Spoon is a is very brave. Was brave to the very last moment. She was a sister in arms, the very best.
So I said, but what about you? How did you end up here?
The girls and I tried to sneak into Dashin City.
Okay, this. This is getting just a little bit too much for me.
The girls and I tried to sneak into Gaishu City, the occupied capital, and put an end to this oppressive raid, but the beautiful eye sees many things.
That he does. The tower is real.
This is a combination between like 5 different subcultures of fan.
That tower is really something else. A really twisted stronger, no?
So this bad guy, beautiful eye, he captured you and your girls?
Ooh-wee! You see, we had hidden among the residents of the city waiting for our time to strike, but I knew that we had what we had planned. He dropped gas down on our heads, the heads of his own people. He killed indiscriminately. I imagine he left as he did. When I awoke, I found myself here with Simone.
That poor girl, so young, so sad.
Don't grab her by the...
Don't do it! I got drunk. Have you an erection? Oh, but let's get out of here before they come looking for their prisoners. This guy.
I thank you both for rescuing me.
Of course, let's get out of here.
It was cool. Ousted president of Dashin has joined the group. Oh, God. How long have I been playing? Game end. Yeah, I quit. Prison of the Great Eye. Okay, so. Fight? Random fight? We do a castle round the same way. First things first. We're gonna escape. Just cause, you know, you don't wanna have to deal with all. And I'm gonna use some, status. A Gluck 69 and a Brioni Blue 52. That's the name of his jacket. Never surrender. Learn the jump way to take a hit and keep on getting hit. Scandal after scandal. Max metal plus 2. Oh my God. I'm gonna For now, I'll be back. Let us resume. Okay, so, well, I need to turn on the always button. I won't. Ooh, no. Can I just, like, solid snake my way through this? Hey, they weren't jerking us off about that prison drill. The efforts are really, really where escaping. Crab, we've got to grab before the commander finds out, or we're going to end up as human shram. Gotcha. Ability. Oh, I don't think there's a way of getting around it. Witch. Unconditional. Heals all allies. Heals all. I will do that for gonna be fight after fight after fight. Fight. We'll be right back. Ooh, nice! And one more dude to deal with. Found a case of Diet Fizzy Cola. Plus 12. Diet Fizzy Cola. Found a frosty firearm in the freezer. Received Camelot 1873. Camelot? Really? That's what you decided to name the gun? Camelot? Okay, so let's I don't say so myself. But in a bit here, I'm gonna have to stop. Because, I want to, wait, I'm gonna go back and check on that lady that was in the, what? It replayed dialogue. I wanna. this group. It's gonna be hard to get them to make it away. And then it's gonna replay the dialogue? No, it does not. It replayed the dialogue once. And now for the rest of the game, I'm going to expect it to replay the dialogue every single time. Easy dialogue. Wherever you come upon them, take them captives and besiege them. There's way, way away by setting ambushes. That's a really interesting one. Fight me! That's not to make this one wrong. Yep. Not so fast, A-holes. You think you can run right past me? I'm the prison warden here. How you in this prison? And all the effing friggin' scum that resides within. That means you, you prick. That's what you mean. You prick bastards. And now you're trying to steal the first piece. Steal the first piece of hot ass that comes right in here. I don't think so. No, sir. Do you know what my boss would do if he found out? Is he talking about me?
Is he talking about me?
Most likely, dear. Don't interrupt me. Don't interrupt. I'm monologuing here. This is the only thing I get to say in the whole dang game. And I wonder, this guy, terrible. He goes on and on. Sounds like my first wife. Whatever. Fine. You don't want to talk? Then let's fight, you kid for scum.
Why, you warden?
Go to the wall!
that took a little bit more time, and it took a lot less time than I thought to finish it when I come back.
Looks like we successfully burned this imprisoned maid's evolution of Daddy.
As much as I'd love to stay and watch an Oompa Loompa trying to climb this tall glass of glacial water, I have some terrible news.
And what would that be? Goodbye, Sam. You choose this time to bring the world a living wage and forgive student loan debts with a loser.
Please, Drake, listen to what he has to say. I would be glad to show some of our ancient traditions firsthand once my people are free from this tyranny.
We have some very important things to attend to, and we don't need this lovely woman's breasts, so quit trying.
What is it, Gurney Sam?
As we speak,
in Aljamila. Aum al Jamila is summoning Berkut, that jihad bomb boys, to free cities to the south. These are the last places in Daishu that are still resisting. Mandu,
that is terrible. We have to stop them.
I know. Listen, we're going to stop them, but we're going to have to hurry. And we need this guy's help to do it, Drumpf.
I'm not who I used to be. I'm just a man. They took everything from me, Gurney Sam. I lost my Drumpf that day so long ago.
Please, Drumpf. You're the only most famous man I know.
And the most handsome. I'm gonna show you my breast implants.
Can I mention the towns we're saving are entirely clothing optional and occupied by only beautiful women?
I mean, let's get going.
Of course, Trump.
To be honest, I've gotta agree with him. That's exactly what I would do in this situation.
Drumpf, we are almost exactly alike. It's just you're orange blue and I'm young and not orange. So let's get going.
Well done, mon petit cher.
What can I say? I know the man. I'd also like to get to know you a little bit better.
Oh, this is the overworld? I'm scared by the overworld here. But, well, I think I'll end it for today. Because, somewhere. But thank you guys so much for watching the video. Like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and as always, peace.